I wanted to make sure I still, you know, he didn't lose a step. But it didn't take long, you know, once I got there and I started walking around and, you know, we got shooting a little bit, and then we just set the pace and started going. And, you know, Tim just, and we all laughed and looked and said, oh my God, I can't believe we're doing this. And then everybody forgot about it and said, and just went to work. You know, everybody just showed up and went to work. And it was just fun every day. I say what I always say. I don't quite know specifically what it is, but it's a good chemistry, and he and I are similar in that we go, I don't know. I could think of reasons, I guess. I mean, in a lot of ways, we're very similar, actually. In other ways, we're just very, very different. But I just know that when you're around, generally speaking, when I'm around, artists or really creative people, or people have an idea, or I'm somewhere and I, you know, a gallery or something, I think, wow, wonder where that came from with that guy. When you're in it, and then you get to share it and then contribute to it, that's special, you know. And now a lot of people would say, well, every movie's like that, but it's not really, you know. I mean, my experience isn't. It's just different from anybody else. I've liked all my directors, you know, but this is just, I don't know what it is. Tim and I had been talking about this, and when he said, I said, you know, we have to bring Catherine back, and he said, yeah, I know Anne Winona. I said, yeah, and it was, you know, there, and really, when you look at it, and then you see Jenna, you think, well, of course. Like, you know, people say, well, she was born to play this. Sometimes I look and I go, no, I think literally she was born to play this, because you'd say there almost is no movie if it's not, if she, as you know, is, it's really kind of her movie, her story comes out of her. And then, you know, then it goes to Winona's character as the mom, and then, you know, the rest of us just kind of contribute to it. But those, having those women, you know, was key. I read that in the script. The idea of it made me laugh so hard. And then when I saw it, and I'm not going to talk about it too specifically because I want people to go see it in the movie, but when I saw those scenes, especially the one, oh, it's just kind of brilliant.